Hi there, ladies and gentlemen. It's me, Dr. Donna. Welcome to week 38 of 6. Last week, I read Cybill Disobedience. Here's what I have for you. Thank you. Do I recommend the book? No, I do not. Here's last week's balance. This week's book, The Art of War. Well, that's my time, ladies and gentlemen, but before I get out of here, just remember the power of six, where balance and harmony mix. Adios.